90-day Sarah was about to bring that baby to pass. Every for 9 months, the devil talked to her mind. For 9 months, the devil told her it wasn't going to happen. For 9 months, he told her she was going to miscarriage. For 9 months, he told her she was going to have a stillborn. For 9 months, he told her she was going to have a baby before the time. Y'all call it a pretty. For 9 months, the devil talked noise to her. But I believe every night, Abraham put his hand on her belly and said, in the name of Jesus, it's going to happen like God said. Y'all don't hear me in the house. And I just wrote to tell y'all this. The reason some of y'all are starting to doubt God, the devil's talking to your mind and telling you it's not going to happen like God said it was going to happen. But let God be true. Every man alive, look at the neighbor and say, neighbor, let God be true. But every man alive, so it was time for Sarah to bring the baby to pass. Sarah said, Abraham, I feel some contractions. I'm starting to have a little pain. And that's what some of y'all are experiencing. The pain in your life, the pain in your mind, it's just contractions. Because the deliverance is about to take place. Look at the name and say, neighbor, I'm about to deliver. Come on, find somebody else and say, neighbor.